Howdy YouTube, it's Ian back here in my garage in the middle of a kitchen remodel, and I've been really surprised and intrigued by how many views the Tough Built tool bag video got. So I just thought I'd give you a little update on how it's been working for me. So we've got, for those of you that didn't see that video, this is the Tough Built drill holster tool bag. And the reason I wanted to make a video about it is because it's the only tool bag system I'm aware of that clips onto your belt. So you got this clip and it goes like this. Like that, here's the 360, it clips onto your belt. But what's great about it is you just unclip it off of your belt. You pull this thing back and it just slides off. And then this thing snaps on almost any belt. I have found there are certain size belts, width belts that it doesn't fit on. So what I typically do is just put this on my belt, lock the thing on as I need it on the job site, things like that. So that's the clip thing. Here's the tool belt. I like to keep a tape measure right here, nice and straightforward. Drill holster, it's open there as you can see. Here's the thing though. Somebody left a comment that the M12, the Milwaukee 12 volt drill fits perfectly in here, and that's exactly correct. I have found a number of other drills, impact drivers specifically, that I use all the time do not fit very well in this thing. But I have, as you maybe have been also, extremely surprised at how durable the M12 tools are. So this is the Milwaukee M12 impact driver. As you can see, I've been using this for a very long time. I would guess 3 or 4 years. It's fallen off roofs. It's got a nice metal casing on top here. Works great. It's nice and light. It's not the fastest drill in the world. This guy, the 20 volt DeWalt impact, is obviously super, super fast. But the thing about this is it fits perfectly in the holster. So when you have this hooked to your belt, let's say all you need is a tape measure and a drill, you have this hooked to your belt like this, and you can just pull it off, just snap it off. Works great. So that's just a quick update on the Tough Built drill holster. Works great for me. Here's the clip that it comes with, clips on your belt. Let me know what you think. If you're using a different drill in here, I'm gonna grab a couple other Tough Built tool bags and just try them out. It's working on that system that you're just attaching stuff to the belt you're already wearing, which is much faster in my opinion if you don't have to carry a whole tool rig of tools. There you go. Let me know what you think. Appreciate you being here.